Uttarakhand, the land of gods, the home of Himalayas, and truly a paradise on earth, allures everyone from everywhere. The fresh air, the pure water, the adverting mountains, the scenic beauty, the simpler people and a tougher lifestyle is what that distinguishes Uttarakhand from rest of the world. In June 2013, a multi-day cloudburst centered on the North Indian state of Uttarakhand caused devastating floods. Landslides due to the floods damaged several houses and structures, killing those who were trapped. We helped the women who lost their livelihood by teaching them how to make beddings with the skills they already know and make them self-sufficient. It all started with a story when our founder, Mr. Manav Tagore, visited in one of the villages in India and a girl asked him, "Can we start a teddy bear shop?" Imagine growing up being a little girl without teddy bears. She doesn't want her younger brother and other kids in the village to miss teddies. They learned how to make teddies with the help of YouTube videos and getting mentored by me. Around 4 to 5 women were engaged making the teddies. Most of them are housewives and the other students. After 1 month, we went again to Guptkashi and now they are ready with the teddies. Hand-stitched, expressive, cute, fluffy, yellow little teddies. We used recyclable materials for packaging, suggested by one of our volunteers from Social Volunteering Program, with a card captioned 1 million for 1 billion. With love from Guptkashi, and their story written on it. For the sale of every 10 teddies, we gifted 1 teddy to a kid in Guptkashi who never had one.